Ctrl F is used to open the find window. So take an example, here is an Excel sheet. Press Ctrl F, this find and replace window will open. Here you can put, let us say I want to find it out 1, 2, 3. So it will find out. Similarly, this can be used in Word also. Ctrl F, and then you can write, let us say I want to find out this video word. Videos. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel.